Get in here, dude.
Is it something clever?
Well, it's an elf fucking name version of red. It's Redirian. I'm a high elf.
Yeah, you're hella tall.
Yeah, and I made him even taller.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mine's super little. I made him small.
Yeah, I'm walking around all these Khajiits out here, and I'm just like, what's up?
Down your nose at him?
Yeah. Fucking... get in here. I'm gonna fucking... We can invite each other to a group and shit.
Oh, I don't think.
These fools are fighting. Oh, he attacked a guard, and now he's running.
Leak my attack. Level 3. Knock these roofs. That's where I am.
That's where?
A tiger.
Yeah, that's...
Knock these roofs.
Yeah, that's where I am. I gotta fucking find you, though. Well, let's go to...
Pick a tiger.
Option... Wait, where was it? Social. Group. Invite player to group. There you is. Okay. Invited you to my group.
That's sending it. Send. Where you at?
I don't know. I'm just in the center of town.
There it is. I see.
What?
I'm coming. See the... You have a crown. Look, I'm right here.
Oh, hey, what up? What am I? What? I'm trying to jump, but I hit Skyrim jump. So I did my ability.
I don't have a thing yet. A bow. You don't look that tall.
Go to fucking first person view.
Yeah.
Or third person. Down on the D-pad. Oh, you just attacked that fool.
I didn't mean to.
All this guard's gonna kill you.
Come on, fool.
Hey, run for your life. Oh, shit. He just pulled you with some chain thing. You're just gonna die. This is what's gonna happen.
I didn't even mean to.
You did some weird attack, and they fucking started chasing you. How do they? Do they eventually stop? Hey.
I don't know.
Who is this? Come no
closer. Did they?
It doesn't look like they're chasing you anymore.
You're no longer attacked by the law, okay. But I am notorious.
You idiot.
Notorious.
Down on the D-pad takes you to third person view. Look how small you are. Look at that.
Oh, dang. I'm like up to your chest. That's crazy.
Am I wearing the dragonborn costume to you?
Uh-huh.
Okay. It's not really armor. It's just this weird costume. I'm still wearing my... little bitch armor. This is just for aesthetics.
Are you a vampire? Hold on.
No.
Let me look at your eyes.
Well, I'm an elf, so they're like reddish. Fuck you. What is this?
Fuck this quest. Heed my words. You endanger more than your life. Hey, did you jam it?
Yeah, started dark knowledge.
Hold on. I thought it would work for both of us.
It should, shouldn't it?
Oh, I may have done this. Could best be worth the price.
I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
What? It's just a vision. Just beautiful.
Wait. Whoa. Is that Hermaeus Mora?
No.
Hold up. Let's go do... Where's the
There's
map?
One over here.
Hold up.
The We're gonna do. Investigate the undead.
Yeah. At the temple. But is that way? Yeah. Let's go.
You see the little marker?
Yep. Let's go.
And kill this thing.
I don't like the fact that I have a two-handed sword. I want one-handed.
I know. I want a bow.
Are you just gonna go straight up bow? And that's yep. It.
Well, you can have two, so I'm gonna do dual.
Wait, hold on. I don't remember where I put my abilities. Hold on. Skills. Square is soul trap. Triangle is
reading a book.
Armor. Yeah. That's L1 is stone fist. Okay. Let's do this. Wait, which one are we going to? We're going. Oh, this one.
And look, there's a new quest right here.
Oh yeah.
Ozzy Ra. Hush, father. Oh yeah. I won't
leave your side. You done this?
On the other one.
Yes.
On your other one.
No. Yeah, my other character.
I didn't know you had another one. Whoa.
I did.
Whole bunch of stuff popped up.
Yeah.
No, let's go investigate the Temple of the Morning Springs. Let me set that. Hold up. This one. Set destination. Should be blue now.
I don't see anything.
Well, over here. See where I am? Let me go.
Hmm.
You see the your set destination now? Can you see that?
No.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, there's Thunderbird.
Hella dead.
Yeah, I don't.
Temple of the Morning Springs discovered. These maps aren't very big. Oh. Come here, stupid butterfly. Oh. Give me that butterfly. What? Oh.
Please, a moment.
Oh, okay.
Please. I need your help. My master's life is in danger.
Oh god, I feel like this is gonna be like the beginning of any Elder Scrolls game. You just get completely overwhelmed with quests.
Yeah.
Okay, F that quest. We're going over here.
No, oh, I was like, nah,
oh. We're in the temple courtyard now. Just help these dudes. Oh, excuse me?
Got it.
Ardent flame increased to 3. Dragonic power. Here, hold on. I'm gonna get rid of this set destination. There we go. So, investigate. This is the Temple of the Morning Spring, so we're just investigating this bitch.
You
have such. Whoa.
Talk to this now. Intricate stitching.
That's super weird.
I tire of this. Leave or die.
Oh yeah, you gonna kill me?
Huh?
Whoa.
It can't be good. We need to get those wards down fast.
Where'd you go?
I'm just right here.
Oh.
Okay, wait. We have to get what down?
Wards.
Where are the wards?
Over see the markers? I think. Hey, look, here's a telephone. Alright. I just go like that.
Maybe up here? Oh, yeah. Look up.
Hey, look, right here, Paul. Oh, how is that?
Okay. It's a cryomancer.
For hell's sake.
Bitch.
Do your abilities.
Huh?
Do your abilities.
I did. That flame whip thing and that stone hit him in the face. Examine. What? Oh. Gathwin has to do it.
Watch out for.
What?
Pretty sure something comes out.
An urn, bruh. Give me that lockpick. Yeah.
Oh, I got adamantite. Oh, great preserve recipe. Okay.
From that same urn?
Yeah.
What? Okay. What does Gathwin want?
We still gotta disrupt the horn.
Yeah, no. Level that.
Search.
So is there... Look up. Is there another... It's like it was a red fucking light shooting to the sky.
Oh, there's a thing over here.
Wait, right here, dude.
Oh, look. Those are people's lives.
Huh?
See, his, that's his where he's shooting.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it doesn't say to. There's spider board and then over here.
There's some urns over here.
Yeah, I only have one open. If you look at this thing at the marker, it and you look in the general direction, it'll say spider board. See it?
No.
Watch, look at the marker that's okay. Over here, south.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, the black one, yeah. See how my ability knocks him down. This one. Bray. Let's get this cryomancer.
Got a garnet ring.
Oh, excuse me, bro. I want to be a cryomancer.
Doubtful.
What are your abilities?
Assassination.
So you can get some like backstabs and stuff.
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah.
These ones. So you get a second. This one. Look.
Oh.
That one. No, I'll stab.
Excuse me, Mr. Archer Man.
Chattering skull.
All right, here's the ward up here. Ooh, a revenant? Ooh, I'm stunned like a motherfucker. Excuse me. Have you been watching those streams on what's his on Neo?
Who? Oh, Ouroboro? No.
Ouroboro or Peeve?
Uh-uh. 1 day and 11 hours.
Okay.
There's some iron back there.
Empty.
Right here. I had some water in that one.
Yeah, and lockpick. Wait, what is this? I saw something else. Oh. What? Okay, whatever. Okay, so now what? We're doing enter the temple catacombs now.
Listen, fool. Oh, I thought he would scream. Sometimes he does.
Whoa. Someone's OP. Hey. Alright.
Me? Yeah.
Yeah, right. We're going to the catacombs, bro.
Oh. Oh my god, just open the chest out here.
What?
Look at this hole.
What?
It's sitting right here.
I don't s- this dying for loot guy?
Yeah.
Oh.
I want a bow.
What are we doing?
Oh, yeah.
Waxing moonstones. Ah.
The cycle of the two moons has to go in order. Key to dispersing
the barrier. Okay. Okay.
This one? Oh.
Oh, so you gotta know, like, okay. New moons first, maybe?
This one?
Alright, are first, you already.
Third, fourth, second.
First.
The barrier is down.
Oh. But before we proceed, what?
I need third. Okay.
It says the barrier is down.
Oh, because we're in a group?
I guess. Talk to this chick. Why is Rurilian so important? I don't listen to anything anybody ever says. Let's go find Rurilian.
We found the Morning Stone on that pedestal.
Oh, yeah?
That's Rurilian. What's he doing up there?
Yeah, what are you doing, bruh? Who is older? Leave screw everything.
We have to disrupt the summoning ritual. I'll destroy the bone piles if you keep the undead at bay. It'll take a moment to weaken the circle. Keep
okay, the so we gotta kill all these things. Sup, dude?
Over here.
Oh, there's another pile right here.
Oh, okay. Oh, my battery's low.
Why is that fool all green rolling around? What the hell? Whoa! You summoned a Daedroth.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, over here.
It's working! I'll weaken the next circle.
That'll be working.
Oh, you're fighting? Okay. Okay.
So.
Alright, she destroyed that one. Okay, now this one over here, lady.
One last circle. We can do this. We must do this.
Yeah, we must do this. Yeah, I straight up throw a rock from my hand, dude.
That's cool.
Yeah, and then I have a flame whip. Ow!
Uldor, get out of my body now!
Oh, yeah?
I was knocked over. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going?
Hey, what's on your shoulder?
We're chasing this fool. What do you mean, what's on my shoulder? Yeah.
Looks like something spiky.
Whoa.
What's that, Paul?
Yeah, I have this summoned armor stuff. Ow.
You gotta be a sentry to see that one.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, it got me.
Command you by the tears of the two moons.
What is this?
Return to your prison.
Ah!
Oh, okay, just use that portal, and he disappeared. Hey, Uldor, get back here. Oh, okay.
You're Gathwin's ally, yes? Please disable these traps so she can make it to us safely.
How do we do that? This lever. That's it.
What?
Oven.
Oh, that's just for my controller. Talk to me, Barbarian.
Skip everything.
No.
Goodbye. Despite all my... Are you hurt?
These gems focus.
No. I'm ready to face Boulder, and that's what we're gonna do. I won't let you throw
your life away. Goodbye.
Boss fight? Boss fight? I want to do raids already. Yeah. Goddammit. Wait. Why is this red?
What are you gonna do?
Oh, I need to hear Rurillian's thoughts before making a decision. All right, I'll see. What do you think?
I said I'll hear his, and he's like, "No, I need to be sealed."
So seal her or seal him, basically, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna seal her.
Bye.
Gathwin, I beg you to reconsider.
You're too important, Aurelion. If the Dominion lost you,
too important.
Then I'll recover the Morning Stone.
What'd you say?
Too important. Okay.
Farewell.
Do we go in the portal now? Aurelion. Oh, where are the what? That one dude went in the portal. I want to go in a portal.
Oh.
What'd
you say? We're just going up here?
We should duel. We're in Uldor's tomb. Yeah, neither do I. I thought that was a chest. It's a fucking bench.
You. Yeah, it's all right.
Ooh, McScruffy, level 340. Look at that dude. He's showing off.
Okay.
My master was a fool to doubt your power. I'll help you reap the vengeance you seek. If you allow.
Such a spectacular will garment.
What even are we doing? Like, what's the point to this quest?
I can't fight him for long. Quickly, place the
tears
in the two
pedestals.
Place what on what pedestals? What? Oh, ow, I got shocked. Ooh. Oh, Tears of the Two Moons. I got the other one.
Place.
I placed it. You're getting shocked. Okay. Is that it? Oh, there's four.
Nope.
I got this left one.
Placed. Stay away from those pedestals.
Oh, you didn't. You didn't do this one.
Yeah, I did. You didn't do this one.
Oh, do you have to do all four yourself?
Stay away from those pedestals.
That's gay.
Okay.
You worthless
rat! This tomb
can't hold me forever.
Oh, did you see the trailer for Marlin?
No. Well, I started to, and like, I had to do something, so I didn't finish it. Was that it?
Yep.
No boss fight? Ooh.
She's sealed.
Wait. Lockpick. Okay.
Time.
Oh, you got a bow.
Just got a bow. Yep.
There may be a way. Please, there you are.
Goodbye. What's this portal, though?
Use it.
Wanna go in? So once you've reached level 10, you can enter Cyrodiil.
Where are we? What?
We're just outside.
Are we? Who are all these ghosts, though?
We saved them. We cleansed the area. Of that guy's reign.
I'm gonna level up.
Check their skills.
Yeah. I got one. Do some stamina.
I have 2 points, dang. I gotta save those for that bow. Main hand. Bow.
I don't wanna use two-handed. Ardent flame. Earthen heart. Molten weapons? Ooh.
That's cool.
Let's see. Slam an enemy with... No. Charge your ally's weapons with volcanic power to gain major sorcery, increasing your spell damage by 20% for 27 seconds. Huh. We'll do that.
Oh, you see that in your book right there? See that? Okay.
No. Oh. I see, yeah. Where are you? Where are you? Let me see you. Is your bow on fire? I can't see it.
Yeah?
No. I just see your bow regularly.
It is.
Okay. All these fools, did we save all these people? Okay.
I guess. What's
investigate Balance. Shattered Shoals?
Okay.
Yeah, Sea Vipers.
Where is it?
Follow me.
Think you're fast or something?
This game's not. I'm out of stamina now.
Me too.
This game's not it's not too bad. No, I don't want to kill no sheep.
Look, but this is my quick shot. Look, or I can teleport back.
Knowledge is power.
What? Did you hear that?
Yeah, right here.
Collect Ritual of Resonance, this thing?
Yeah.
Bitch. Thunderbug. Nice. Oh. Oh, here you go, fool.
Alright, thanks, fool. That's tight. Hold on, let me increase my bow real quick. Cover me. Poison arrow.
How long does that last? Is it still... Do you still have the fire buff?
Yeah.
What is this?
Not anymore. Yeah, what is this? Oh, is it the part of the thing?
I guess.
That thing? What do you think?
Harder than expected. Let's see if it was worth it.
Oh. You know what? I'm gonna take off. How do I? I don't remember how to take off this collection. Appearance. Costume. Let's take that off.
Oh. Okay.
That's kind of stupid. You got that? You got that.
Oh, this bug? And you don't even have to have, like, if you want something to level up, but you don't have anything, you just put it in your bar down there.
Yeah. Okay, So now I have a shield, but I don't have... I have to do two-handed. Damn it. I gotta find a one-handed sword.
Where's Shattered Soul?
This way. It says investigate sea vipers at Shattered Shoals. Let's go around this. Let's go around this. I'm... Whoa. Level 543. Hey, bro.
Okay.
You want to be in our group, bro? He's just killing sheep. What a dick.
I think people do it.
So, I assume this is just like doing a bunch of stupid quests until you want to go to like Cyrodiil. Whoa. Oh, Laughing Moon's Plantation discovered, and I leveled up. Okay.
Alright.
Thunderbug, what's up, bruh? Soul Trap. Buff. These Thunderbugs drop a lot of big stuff. And how do I get my horse? Do you have to go to a stable?
Yeah. Hey, there's a crest over here.
Yeah, I see that. The black one right here. Temple of the Crescent Moons.
Oh, no, right here.
What?
Talk to Cinder Tail.
Oh. I don't see you. Where are you? Oh.
In the first house over there.
No, I don't have that. I have this.
Just look over there.
No, I know. I don't see it. Over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I don't see it.
I don't see this one.
I see this one where it's, Jurandara. Well, maybe you already talked to this person. Whatever. Okay. Yeah, now let's talk to Cinder Tail right there. So you had already talked to this person, but we're going to Shattered Shoals. Where did it go? Over here.
What?
Thunderbug. Is this here?
Can any of you hear me?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Yeah, that's close. We were all on the Overmarine? What? Good luck. Are you sure Shadow Trolls isn't an area?
No, well, yeah, this is it right here. We're here. Oh, I just talked to this chick. No.
What? There's nobody here.
What? You don't see this sergeant? Maybe you've already done this quest? This is Shattered Shoals.
The morning sun is a source of a ritual power.
The hint? Investigate. But the quest says investigate Shattered Shoals. Which that is this place right here. Shattered Shoals discovered.
Oh.
So, but there's two black arrows. Three over here. Oh.
Oh.
Let's do this. Hey, there's a skeever. Die, you skeever. Yeah, maybe you've already done this quest. Here's Onglorn. I guess we're saving these people.
Yeah.
Okay. So there's that fool. Let's find. Hey, mud crab. Dead. Oh, for real? This mud crab's gonna kill me and shit? They don't. It's got more health than that skeever. Walked by a person, right?
Not me. There's a ton over there.
Okay, yeah. Over here. Nistel?
Yeah.
Hope they appreciate it. Not quite ready.
Nistel? What is this? Torchbug tentacle?
Treacle?
Treacle? I can't read.
And hella. Go to the cave. We're going to the cave.
Alive? Tastes like sand, Lieutenant.
Go to the cave. Where's the cave? Where's the cave? Why is it all of a sudden, like, nice outside? Where are you? There you are.
I'm right here. Yeah.
Well, I just saw, like, three other people.
There's an iron axe in there. You want that? Of flames.
Can you give it to me?
Oh, hold on. Hold the inner axe. Right to trade, how's that?
So, now what?
Oh, did I cancel?
Hey, the elite is alive again. Oh, now I see. I saw your bow on fire. Behind you, there's another one.
I have a poison fire.
So,
arrow.
Do that again.
Hold on here. Do what?
Give me that axe if or try to. I don't.
Yeah.
Okay, here it is. Accept.
Okay. Hatch items. There you go.
Iron axe of flame. Okay. Inventory. Main hand. I don't have it. What?
What? Really?
Did I cancel it by accident? Try it again.
Oh yeah, I still have it.
Do I have to give you something in return?
I submitted it. Did you submit?
No, try it again. Oh, I did hit. Okay, I hit circle.
I completed it. Did you?
Yep. There it is right there. Oh, I'm getting shot. What? Ooh. Okay.
Yeah, all kinds of stuff like that. What's wrong?
Are you talking to me?
No. Alright, where'd you go?
I was right in front of you.
Oh. Let's go. Go to the cave.
I don't see it.
It's over here.
Why don't I have the marker?
Yeah, well,
oh, it's a different quest. Level. No, it's Cast Adrift. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
It's weird because this game feels like Skyrim, but then doesn't.
Yeah.
Combat's still super floaty, just like in Skyrim. What is that one? Whoa.
What?
Just two elite. Allet, whatever you want to call them.
They're volley, bro. What?
What the hell are all these arrows?
My volley.
Oh.
Jeez. Hey, stop,
Alright. I was like, what the hell is that? Oh.
Temple of the Dark Moon.
That's super.
Do okay. They have Blade of Dark Moon in there?
That'd be tight.
I'm going down here, huh?
I'm right here at the cave, bro. You gotta find Lieutenant Gellin.
You're in here already?
Yeah, I'm in this cave right now. I'm behind you now.
Oh, there's big old snow. Wait, how do we do emotes?
She did. She hella dead. Talk to Sergeant Fearin.
I don't see that. I see fine Lieutenant Gellin.
Yeah. Now, but Lieutenant Gellin is right here. Dead.
No.
Yeah. It's a dead body right here.
Well, there's nothing here. There's not even a marker.
Switch your quest.
And it's way over there. No.
Then let's go to yours.
It's not here.
No, but where does it say find Lieutenant Gellin?
Nowhere.
Okay, well then. I'm gonna kill the snake. Then just follow me. Maybe you've already done it. Darth Cthulhu. Super clever, bro. I found his body. Someone killed him. I'll warn them.
Nobody's even here. Who are you talking to?
Just follow me, dude. You've probably already done this.
It says Lieutenant Gellin's in here. Oh. What? Oh. I just have to find him in here? Oh, they're just making it. Come here. Follow me without her. Get in here.
Wait, where are you?
I'm in the cave again.
And you're gonna die?
No, I'm kidding.
Oh, I was gonna say, there's no enemies in there. Not for me.
Yeah, there's a giant snake.
Oh.
Iron ore. Iron axe. What? That's where mine is.
Yeah. That's where mine was.
It wasn't here.
Well, now let's go investigate the beached ship.
Sergeant Fearon.
Yeah, talk to Fearon. And then it'll say investigate the beached ship.
I want him. Goodbye.
Okay, ready? Oh my god, I keep hitting triangle to jump. I am stuck on debris. Ooh, a quartermaster. Yee. You want to slick us? You gonna sell me some stuff, bro?
Captain Jim,
pride of the okay. Patch forward leak. Locate helmsman's wheel. Patch aft leak. Shoo. Okay, so wait. Sea Viper Marine? What is that? Who are you?
What are you doing?
Fighting the Sea Viper Marine.
Where?
Out here on the beach.
Oh.
He was just here. There's a bunch of them. Sunsider. I retrieved the Sunsider. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Can we be friends?
What happened?
I accidentally shot this fool.
Put your weapon away. Hold left. On the D-pad.
It's not helping.
That's holding it.
It's not helping.
See you, fool.
How do I get away?
Like I did?
How do I just pay the bounty? Can I just pay the bounty?
I don't know how.
Who even is this guy? Alright, you know what? Sorry, bro. You have to die. I can't do this right now. I got an achievement.
For what?
No, like in-game achievement.
Oh.
It said murderer. Can I join the Dark Brotherhood now?
No, Dark Brotherhood's, Oh.
Okay.
No? It's Fighter's Guild and Mage's Guild. There's no... And the Thieves Guild. Oh, and, yeah, Dark Brotherhood, but it's DLC.
Okay. What are we doing?
Yeah, to go patch the...
Cast Adrift. Okay, you coming?
I already did it. I'll wait for you right here.
While I was running for my life.
Yeah, that's what I'll later for.
What is this? I keep saying. Oh, I'm gonna steal this drink. Bookshelf. Oh, this increased my. Light armor. Stupid leak.
It looks nice.
What looks nice?
The leak.
Whoa. Sound like someone was in here having sex. Pimiel, what's going on? Okay. Okay, so that's the patch. Patch.
Okay.
Where's the wheel? I'm locating the helmsman's wheel. Oh, Sea Viper Duelist? You wanna go?
Wait, what? Where'd you go?
already fixed the leak. It's part of the fixing the ship. We gotta find the wheel.
Oh, I gotta talk to this hole.
Got the wheel. Now talk to the quartermaster.
What? Cast the drift?
Yeah.
I have this doing different things.
You already fixed the leaks, didn't you?
Yeah, but I didn't have to find the wheel.
Hmm.
It was fast.
I'm talking to Maston View.
Talk to the Prowler's captain. Okay. Talk to... Why do I have to talk to all these people?
I know. I gotta go take the lodestone. Let me see if I first.
Sounded like you're dropping a deuce. The lodestone.
Nah, bro. Oh man, there's so many. Oh, I'm definitely gonna put this one on my emote.
Take lodestone from sea vipers. Okay.
Where are you?
I'm inside the ship. Yeah.
Look at me. Are you right here?
Why? What? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm drunk.
Oh. There's a hurricane thing out there.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Alright. Well, let's go then.
Hold on, I'm trying to do these emotes. Oh, that's weird. Look at this.